people started in a second spot that looked strategically promising until all those fine hopes seemed to crumble along with his drive shaft. This paled, however, beside Boutsen's excursion into the Armco, from which he rebounded to the consternation of every car behind him. Some of the cars never got moving again, but all the drivers were okay except one, Lafitte. Jonathan Palmer, a doctor, commendably went to help Lafitte, who could